We're all up? Okay, we're all up. Hey, hey, welcome to Sunday number 42. Bienvenido de Panama. Beautiful, beautiful Panama. And we love it here. Big week for me. I was in Panama City most of the week recording and putting all those songs that I wrote in 2020, get them down recorded professionally, and then make them available for purchase out there. I'd like to again thank my friends John, Eduardo, Emilio, and our great sound tech Pablo at Insomnia Studios there in Panama City. So I had a great time. We all felt like musicians again, being in the studio and actually working, which has been kind of strange because none of us have worked for a year. But we're slowly coming back around, so it was a real treat. I even played a gig this morning outside at a food court, but a pretty fancy food court there in Panama City, and I played from 10 o'clock this morning till noon, and I was thinking to myself, I cannot even remember the last time that I sang before noon, let alone 2 hours before noon. So if I'm a little scratchy tonight, give me a break. Got a lot of good tunes, and ready for a great show this week. I think I'd like to show one picture, though. Becky, do we have one for... from the studio there?
There's one of you with the fiddle.
It's one of me with the fiddle. How's that? Okay. So there you go. 4 days in air conditioning, too, and no sunshine, which sometimes is a nice break in Panama. But let's get going. I'm going to start off tonight with one of my favorite standards, All of Me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I
go on, dear, without you. You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me, baby? Why not take all of me?
Okay, all of me. One of my all-time favorite tunes. And this is kind of one of my favorite songs right now. This is a song I wrote called The Fisherman's Song. And you see out there, every morning, Becky and I watch those fishermen go out on their little boats. And they go around all day, and then the afternoon, we watch them head those boats right back home. And while I was sitting on my balcony, I thought, I wonder what those guys think while they're out there riding around on their boats and hoping they catch a bunch of fish to take home with their family some days. So this is what I came up with, and it's called The Fisherman's Song. I glide out from shore. My empty boat slides across, longing for more. As I approach the fertile fields in the ocean ahead, my hope springs from memories in my head. Whale, hold my destiny. Ring out my desire for you to see what I am to me and what I am to you. Well, the waters of my life. I work the water hoping for my dreams to rise, watching the depths for something to catch my eye. When my luck turns north and my little boat is full, I turn her back to shore and take my ride. Whale, hold my destiny. Ring out my desire for you to see what I am to me and what I am to you. Whale, the waters of my life. On the shore I see my home arise. As I get close, a bird begins to fly. I measure my day by how much I bring you back. Finish our life in this world shack. Whale, hold my destiny. Ring out my desire for you to see what I am to me and what I am to you. Whale, the waters of my life. Whale, the waters of my life. Yeah, The Fisherman's Song. I know somebody's clapping out there. Okay, well, you know, speaking about recording all week, this is kind of the one that started it off. I did the bowl of noodles, 12 violin songs, and boy, did we have a blast recording them in the studio, and it was a lot of work. And anybody that thinks music isn't work, you're wrong. But we had a lot of fun doing it. So this is noodle number one. This is the first one. Hey, Becky, can we get another picture? What's number two up there look like? Hey, it's my buddy John and Eduardo. Wonderful, wonderful. Great time. These guys are great. They're the guitars and the bass for this. And John brought in three different guitars, and Eduardo brought in three different basses. So we had upright basses, electric bass, flat wound bass. It was a wonderful, wonderful experience, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate these guys, because this is going to be some great stuff when it comes out. So here we go. This is, John and I did this one together, and it's just guitar and fiddle and Noodle Number One. Well, after that, I have to pick it up just a little bit. And as you can see, I'm picking easy songs because it's been a long week. So here we go. Another one of my favorite standards, How High the Moon. Until you will, I feel my heart
is no moon above when love is far away too. Till it comes true that you love me as I love you. Somewhere there's music, how near, how far. Somewhere there's heaven, it's where you are. The darkest night would shine if you would come to me soon. Until you will have still my heart. Till you will have still my heart. You will have still my heart. How high the moon.
Yeah, love that song. And, you know, like I said, after a week in the studio, I got to do one more of these noodle tunes. Can we get one more picture, Becky? Emilio, my buddy Emilio. Emilio's great. I just met him a couple weeks ago and realized that he lives about a 3-minute bike ride from our place, right here in Coronado. And we had a lot of fun this week. And Pablo, the owner of Insomnia Studios there in Panama City, he fell in love with Emilio because Emilio is one of those drummers that actually plays in time. And that's kind of a big deal when you're recording. So, buddy Emilio, if you're sleeping, I understand. But if you're watching, thanks again. And I'm sure Pablo thanks you again also. So we're going to go ahead and do this. This is noodle number 10. And you're going to... One thing about all these noodles, we get this recording done, all these backing tracks are going to change because we'll have the album quality songs together, and I'll be using those as backing tracks in the future. And boy, I can't wait. There was a lot of magic in that studio this week. It was wonderful. Thank you. Love it. Can't wait for it to get better. Yeah, it's going to get better. It is. Next time around. Okay. Next tune. Hang on a second. Oh, it's good to be home. I just love looking out there off the balcony at that beach and that ocean. I love the studio, but they're dark and cold. And that's sunny and warm. So I just have to remind myself of where I am and how lucky I am. Next song is kind of one of my favorite old fiddle tunes. It's it's called the Ashokan Farewell. And it's the song that they used for the Civil War, the documentary they did in about, I don't know, probably 20 years ago now. But you'll recognize this tune. It's a really pretty, beautiful, beautiful melody. Beautiful, beautiful melody. All right. Oh, yeah. I have a piano in front of me. I forgot. Here's kind of one of my favorite little old blues songs. Just kind of for today, like a little blues. St. James Infirmary. I don't think anybody knows who wrote it. It's just been around forever. It's a public domain song. And Doc Watson, geez, everybody's recorded this thing. Taj Mahal. So here we go. St. James Infirmary. See what I got going here. I went down to St. James Infirmary. I saw my baby there. She was laid on a cold white table, so cold, so sweet, so fair. Let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, please bury me in my hot top Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece in my watch chain. The gang will know I'm standing pat. Well, let her go, God bless her. Shooters to be my pallbearers, three pretty women to sing me a song, put a jazz band on my Hearst wagon and raise hell as we roll along. Let her go, God bless her. Okay, St. James Infirmary. Oh boy, yep. We must be getting to our winter time down here because it's getting dark out earlier now. All right, I think we got one more picture back there, Beck. That's Pablo and Eduardo on the bass through all the glass there. Okay, that's Pablo, our grand wizard on the soundboard there. That guy's something else. He's been around a lot, and he knows a lot. We're really blessed to have him. And we had a great, great time working and looking forward to coming back in a couple weeks and finishing up this project. But in the meantime, we'll just keep playing music and I'll probably write a few more new songs too. Okay, next one is another one of those old standards. What do I say? Copyright 1917. This is Tico Tico, so I'm assuming it came from Costa Rica because that's where the Ticos are from. Tico Tico. There we go. Tico, yeah, love it, love it, love it. Okay, well, we're finally at that sad point of the Sunday evening. This is the last song, and this one goes out to Mom. Hi, Mom, I love you. It's one of my tunes called When We Return. Our hearts beat.
yet we feel the heat of the light. We see the wave, how the water fills the ocean. We should be celebrating, though our days are
we can walk together again. Okay. Yeah, I like that song too. Okay, everybody. I love everybody. I want you all to be okay. Be good to each other out there. It's an ugly world now. And thank you so much for tuning in. I can't wait to see you next week. And I hope to have some new material for you. And until then, ciao from Panama.